What's up, everybody? BNC Auto. So today we had no plans of making a video. Today was just gonna be our editing day, but so we were just going out riding. Let's see if it shows up. Doesn't show up.
Acting like a Dodge is what it's doing.
So basically, we were on the freeway. It started up with overheating, then his temperature gauge went all the way up, and then out of nowhere, it went back down, and it said something about a throttle body, and now it has a check engine light. So we're gonna go pop the hood open just to help it cool down. What's up, everybody? Back with the update on the Charger. She's back home. Turns out that it was a hose. What was it for? The
it was a heater hose, the return hose line and the end line. Although this was not the car that was affected, basically this line bursted and they were nice enough to replace this hose right here and then this hose too. Probably just to save themselves.
Wasn't really being nice. They just kind of had to do it because of warranty. I'm sure they would have turned you back.
That wasn't the hose that ruptured though.
Either way, they had to do it.
Either way,
so she's back home. Turnaround was like, how much time? How many days?
3 days.
3 days?
They gave me a Kia Optima.
Yeah.
Hybrid.
He got a hybrid.
34 miles in the city.
Couldn't be this though.
Couldn't be this.
Couldn't be this though. That's pretty much the story on this one. And we got a brand new story for you guys.
Story time.
This car broke down. So what happened to this one, Brian?
This one was actually the fuel pump. I was actually just driving like 70 on the freeway, and then I heard like that little ding noise, like a check engine light type of thing, and then the car just shut off. And I was on like the farthest left lane, and I had to go all the way to the right, but it was cool. Metro Highway Service Patrol did not tow my car because they said it was too low. I had to deal with like 4 hours with the Progressive because my phone was dead, and eventually got it here.
Very unfortunate.
I got the new stuff though.
So basically the thing with this Charger, I don't know if it's all the Chargers, it uses two fuel pumps, right?
No, not two fuel pumps. It uses one fuel pump, but it uses two units to measure the fuel inside the tank, and also to I don't know, they just both talk to each other, I guess, in some way. So this is the new pump that we got at the junkyard, and the other one that's
the unit.
A pump, and yeah, so this one goes on the right side, and this tubing goes all the way towards the driver's side, and this is the actual pump, and all this tubing connects here and stuff. It was a pain to get to because of the lock rings. I don't really have much video showing how to get rid of it or take it off. All with Harbor Freight Pittsburgh tools. we were able to get the fuel pump out. Yeah.
So that's pretty much the update on the 2014. That's the story on the 06. Very unfortunate, but at least he has this car back, so we can work on that one.
So basically all I got right now coming up for this one is he's gonna change the, not change it, but clean the filter on this one. As I just, this is nasty. I really just put my finger on there and just, ugh. Anyways, we're gonna have to get some guy to program our keys. Then this is gonna be the LED spool that's gonna be in the trunk. This is gonna be a control panel for the lights that we just got. These are a set of lights. I have the light bar in the back. So I'm gonna go ahead and use this to control it. I gotta be inside real quick just to see where I'm gonna mount it. It has the mounting hardware and everything included.
So stay tuned for all those videos. Gonna be coming up soon. As far as the update, that's pretty much the update. So we're pretty much gonna close this one out. So that's a little preview of what's coming up on the channel. Light bar, baby. All right, so that's just a little sneak peek of what we got going on. So stay tuned for that. And we got a lot more planned coming up for the channel. So for now, we're out. Brian. Peace. They doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit the block.